try to do a blood mage a favor.
This isn't right, Grace. The champion tried to help us.
Don't defy me, boy. Without me, you'd be nothing. If you're too squeamish, I'll do it myself.
No. No one has to die here.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong.
Restrain yourself.
Forget the hostage. Kill the champion.
I tried to stay away from her, you know, after Decimus. But the circle here is worse than Starkhaven ever was. It seemed like hers was the only way out. I'm sorry. Grace used blood magic to hold her. That's the only way I can bring her out.
What happened? The last thing I remember is these Templars coming into my quarters.
I thought you were better than this. A couple of lousy Templars and you're down.
I never found fighting Templars to be a good policy in this town. Thank you. It's good to know you're still looking out for me.
They're meeting in here, Sir Callan. Oh, I guess you didn't get on so well with these mages as you thought.
Champion, Samson never said you were involved in this. I trust you were here to stop these traitors, not join them.
The champion's a fine lady, sir. She wanted to solve this peacefully.
Yeah. Put the mage to questioning.
The boy stood up to his elders when they would have killed an innocent hostage.
Hmm. You mean he was one of them, save for a convenient last-minute change of heart? I'll encourage Meredith to take it easy on him.
Thank you, champion.
Everyone else here is under arrest. Take them to the gallows. Is there any recommendation you would have me bring to Meredith, champion?
If you killed every man who doubted Meredith's fitness, Kirkwall would be a ghost town.
You think that reason enough to spare blood mages and their willing dupes? Perhaps some of them might still be saved.
You there. Did my love send you? Will you take me to him?
Either your father didn't give me the whole story, or I really, really hope you're talking about someone else.
Fainriel, the man of my dreams. These brutes intended to take my maidenhood. As they argued about who would go first, I fainted. Then Fainriel spoke to me in a vision and told me not to fear. When I awoke, the men had slain one another. Please take me to Fainriel. I want to thank him properly.
I'm sorry, but I have no way to locate him.
What did you do to my men? I'll kill you till you're good and dead.
I must wait a bit longer for my love. Oh, thank you for your aid. I will find my way back to Kirkwall. The walk will tire me, and we'll be reunited in my dreams. Fainriel, my love, I'm coming.